state-of-the-art Pelicans practice facility for today's exciting and historic announcement regarding the franchise. My name is Sean Kelly. I'm the radio play-by-play voice of the New Orleans Pelicans and host of the Black and Blue Report on Pelicans.com and NewOrleansSaints.com. And welcome again here today. I'm honored to be here for a new step, a big one, in our franchise's history. With that, will you please welcome the owner of the New Orleans Pelicans. I'm pleased to introduce to you, of course, Mr. Tom Benson.
Oh, boy. First of all, I think Mr. Paul Flowers, the contractor who company built this, is here someplace. Why don't we give him a round of hand? Nice to meet you, huh? I want to welcome you all to this beautiful facility, and that the best thing that could happen to all of us, you and me, is with a facility like this, there's no reason why we can't bring home a championship, huh? Isn't that right? You know, when we came out with the new name, the Pelicans, huh? And for some of you that maybe you youngsters maybe don't realize what that is, but the pelican is the state bird. Louisiana has, that's their state bird, the pelican. And then we found this name. We went down when the oil spill was going on, and that we went down there and the pelicans were there and they were full of oil and they were surviving through this. So, you know, anybody that can go through this is one great name. That's why we got the Pelicans today. And I think that it's going to bring us a chance, help us bring us a championship. With a great name and a great people, we'll do it, huh? Thank you all for being here.
Thank you, Mr. Benson. I also want to welcome at this time all those of you viewing around the world on Pelicans.com as we're streaming live our event today as well. Well, before we bring out the players, let me tell you a little bit about the inspiration for our new uniforms. Of course, dark blue and gold will be the prominent colors. Red will serve as an accent color. Our dark blue is representative of the Louisiana state flag. The Pelicans and the Saints, of course, share the color gold, uniting the organizations while celebrating the spirited life of New Orleans. And red represents fraternity and is indicative of the blood provision of the mother pelican and the vibrant color underneath the pelican's throat. And of course, all three colors can be found in the flag of the city of New Orleans. The uniforms will feature New Orleans on the front of both the home and road jerseys, and the word mark on both uniforms is inspired by the French Quarter street signs. The Pelicans' partial logo is featured on both sides of the shorts, while the Bird de Lee will be highlighted in the center of the back of the neck of the jersey. At the center of the waistband of the shorts sits a brand new unique ligature that combines the letters N and O to form a basketball. The new mark was created specifically for the Pelicans and will initially be used only on court, on the uniforms of course, and on special merchandise. The team's home uniforms will be white, while the road uniforms will be dark blue. The NBA does not allow teams to have a third uniform in their first season, but we will debut a third alternative jersey in the 2014-15 season with an additional special uniform coming in 2015 and 2016. All right, kids, are you ready? Yeah. On your feet. Let's welcome our very special guest today, who will be helping model our brand new Pelicans home and road uniforms. All right, kids, let's get after it. Wearing the home whites for the first time, forward, Jason Smith.
All right, okay.
Thank you.
uniform, please welcome forward Ryan Anderson. White uniform of the New Orleans Pelicans, please welcome forward Anthony Davis. Look great. Hey, kids, we can sit down here. Let's take a seat. Pretty, pretty sharp. Drew, you're first up. How important is it for NBA players to look this good on an NBA floor?
Well, I don't think anybody can look as good as us, but, I think it's pretty important, especially for the way you perform. I know that when I look good and my socks and my shoes really match my jersey, the most confidence in the world, so I think it means a lot.
Outstanding. All right, Anthony, you've got the home whites on there. The colors, dark blue, gold, red, what do you think?
The colors are great. Me being Anthony, I have a lot of shoes, so got a lot of shoes I can wear this year. Coach Monty approves, but the colors are great. Love the color scheme, the logo, and everything, so I'm excited.
Now, Ryan, you're a very fashionable fellow, a man about town. What'd you think when you first came in this morning? This was your first look. What'd you think when you first got to see the new uniforms?
Yeah, I'm really glad I did my hair this morning. That's the first thing I thought, man. I think that it looks great. It really does. I'm excited to put on a brand new jersey and be a part of a brand new look. And I love the logo, though. The logo looks great.
Turn around again. Yeah, that's pretty sweet. All right, Jason.
Like
Jason, you're the longest tenured member of this roster. So for you to see New Orleans across the chest of the jersey, what does that mean to you?
They hit it right on the head. They did a very good job bringing New Orleans, and it's really great to see New Orleans on the chest. We have the Pelicans, really symbolizes New Orleans, Louisiana as a whole, and I think they did a very good job with these jerseys. I mean, come on, they look amazing.
Yes. Well said. How about a big hand? The New Orleans Pelicans, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we're going to allow all to get some great photographs of our players here with the new uniforms on as well. And we also want to welcome up some of our others for photo opportunities as well. Mr. Tom Benson, Rita LeBlanc, please, if we could all join us on stage. General Manager Del Demis, Head Coach Monty Williams, President Dennis Lausham. You all join us on stage for some photographs. Ben Hale, Senior VP of Marketing and Business Development. And our designer today is Rodney Richardson. I think Rodney's here today as well. If they'll join our players here, we can get some great photographs.